All right, we're back. So, we got 8:33 a.m. on April 14th. We got Sweetheart Adele playing. All right, the important factor is Chesapeake Energy is at $6.15. Volume is at 297,055. Still pre-market at 8:30 a.m. Pre-market means I can trade, but a lot of other people can't trade. So we'll deal with that some other time. So, already this morning, this stock has gone from the low of $5.74 a share to a high of $6.30. So once again, if you can day trade and do it successfully, you can sometimes make 2%, 1% to 10, 20, 30, 40, 50%, you know, before the normal market even opens. All right, which is frustrating for the average person, and I understand that. But you know, we're talking about it. So what is that? That's 25 cents. That's 10%. So it's basically moved. So, minute by minute, this isn't always interesting, but I'll get some better cameras in the future, and we'll get some better angles on everything.
If you think about what happened in the first quarter, the markets fell double digits. Our average assets in the quarter were actually $150 billion lower than our $4.7 trillion at the end of the quarter. And so you had that drag. You had, when you have that type of volatility, you have uncertainty from our clients. The clients are pulling back. As you know, you had huge mutual fund outflows as an industry, and one of
checking a few things here. I'm not used to like talking to myself or to a thing or anything. I'll work on it. I'll do a better commentary.